Like a Brahmin. That's nice. Do I have Brahmin feed? Yes, I do. Fuck me, I just want to select a bed from the menu, not from the fucking whatever. let's turn this off, shall we? Because we don't want any more settlers here. 13 is way than, more than enough. Shame you can't turn this into a shop, but whatever. Structures. Stars. Food and drink. What the hell is that? Trading caravan post. I guess we get that from doing a quest or something. I don't know. Maybe we can get people trading caravans coming in here more often.
Got it.
A lot of unassigned people around here. Okay, defense. I don't think that guy even assigned. Command. Assign. There we are. Okay, 31 defense, 30 food, 30, 20 water. Yeah, I think we're good. I think we're good. I think we have everyone assigned, but whoever isn't assigned will just casually start doing stuff around the place. Oh, I need cork, no. It's not good. Ah, fuck it, lead lined will do. For now.
I used to be scared of super mutants, but we taught them a lesson this time.
Hey.
If you need a weapon, you've come to the right place.
I'll take a look, sure.
Let me know what you'd like.
308 rounds. This guy sells a lot of money, has a lot of money. Get that to a nice round 64 so we can get 200 bullets. Electron charge pack. Electromagnetic cartridge, we can't really do much with. I sell a lot of weapons. Okay, apparel. Get rid of the cunning. I'll do. That'll do. Mods, there we are. I'll do. Imagine how much caps have we generated here? Don't look like any. Can we actually ballistic weave the grey knit hat? Because that would be cool. Nope, of course not. I don't want to wear a fucking fedora. No caps though, that's kind of weird. Water? Yeah, we've got a bit of water.
Not many doctors around these days. Should let me take a look at you.
Yeah, take a look at me, Doc.
Now go over your symptoms for me, one at a time.
Too much radiation. I feel sick.
All right, let's flush your system.
Too many splashes in a pool, I'm afraid.
And that's that. Anything else bothering you?
No other complaints.
All right. Don't ruin my hard work by dying out there.
All right. Seems to be good. Oh, shit. Calc's pistol is actually in here. Huh. How about that? Forgot that I had it.
Out here? You gotta take things one day at a time.
Yeah, I don't really care for useless advice. Yeah, happiness should be going up a little bit then. Yep, absolutely. Okay, let's go. Oh, shit. Let's go to a sanctuary then. Why I'm fucking trying to scrap that. It's fucking not even in a settlement. God, it's been a while since I've been here, isn't it? Fucking hell. Okay, where is let's select the quest so we can actually talk to Preston.
Seems to be growing well. I need to assign someone to this.
What's going on?
I'll stop complaining when there's nothing left to complain about.
I need to assign someone to this.
Shoot in the pack, Brahman.
Just keep going.
Literally just a butterfly. Steady.
Commonwealth justice for you.
Jesus.
Apparently the castle's been trying to get you on the radio. Some kind of situation over there. Better go see what's going on.
Looks like we can do old guns now. That's good.
The Minutemen are on a roll. I helped that settlement you sent me to, and cleared the way for a new settlement in the process.
That's fantastic news. We're gonna take back the whole Commonwealth from the bad guys at this rate. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime,
God, look, I can make see sure to offer help Brad to Brahman anyone in the background.
That can only help our cause.
Good news. Finch Farm has joined us.
Okay, good. That's what I like to hear. Is there something you need?
How are you feeling?
I'm glad to have the chance to return the favor. After all the help you gave me. Just let me know if there's anything else you need.
Is there any more?
No, nothing.
Okay.
Is that it? Is that it? Is that all we got?
Hi, how are you?
You aren't doing fuck all, so you're going to be assigned to food. Because we're going to need more people doing food. Okay, you are going to the castle. Where's Preston Gravy? There we are. You are also going to the castle.
Just can't keep up.
All right. I was kind of hoping Preston would give us more radiant quests so we can help out in the future, but I think the fact that we only have some.
Just leave us alone. Stay sharp. Don't let your guard down. Is there something you need?
Nope. Damn it. God damn it. Right. Looks like he's going to a. Oh shit, we need to repair. I need to repair this armor. God damn. God damn. I haven't even. It's barely scratched. Been scratched. Anyway, I did take a load of resources from my camp. The main reason for that is. In here. Edge. Got nothing to produce stuff here, but. There's a little trick. I think you have to have it disconnected from any supply line, but there's one person here, and one person on provisional. But I've actually gotten like 100% happiness from just having having a bartender here with turrets and. With turrets and a bar, just so long as I've got kept the their supply of food well and good. Probably should have gotten out of that at the actual crafting station. Wait a minute. This is the wrong power armor. That's why it's fucking damaged.
Find what you're looking for. I know it.
Where did I park? Where is my power armor? The fuck? Where's my XO1 stuff? Don't tell me it's disappeared because I got into the wrong armor. Where's my power armor gone? Fuck that. I'm not having that shit happen. No fucking way. Of course we're back here. And of course it's unupgraded. What the fuck? You know, fuck it. I'm losing over an hour of progress by loading that save. I'm going forward. That's bullshit. Why would my armor just disappear? That can't be a feature. Old power armor. Disappearing. That really can't be right. I don't want to use that. I just upgraded it. That's fucked. Has to be somewhere. Oh, maybe one of the settlers fucking got in it. That shit fucking happens all the time. Oh, there it is. I don't know how it got there.
Don't much care for you.
Anyway, we've got quests to do. Not old guns. That'd be it. So, let's go, let's head south. All the way south. Fan of using power armor, but fact is that we can. Who are you?
Excuse me.
Oh boy. You may want to keep your distance.
I'm just passing through.
Speaking of passing through, I think I ate a bad can of meat. Okay. Maybe it was three cans. Seemed pretty tasty at first, but now it's got my guts all in a twist. And, well, you can probably smell it from there. Long Neck Lukowski's canned meat my ass. Long Neck Lukowski's canned poison more like it. Here, have the rest of it. I'm never touching the stuff again as long as I live. Assuming I live through the day. Ugh. And if you happen to see that Lukowski, tell him I hope he dies in a goddamn fire.
Oh, God. Sorry. Probably better if you get going. If it's anything like last time, it's about to get kind of messy.
All right, no worries. Potted meat that you just gave me. Oh, didn't he didn't give it me? Am I blind? No, he didn't give me anything. All right, good. I didn't want it. I was gonna drop it anyway. Anyway, random encounter hotspot over there. Let's see if there's anything to do. I haven't been here since we started the fucking game. Like, we came here once and that was it. Okay, there's our settler. No food, no defense. Food. There's 8 beds. And a turret. So 5 defense, 5 food. That's good. Moving swiftly on. Moving swiftly on. Chugging through these power cards. We probably should have gotten the repair bobblehead when we were passing Carvega, but I wasn't too fond of the idea. There we are. Shit. What did you back drop? Defiant pistol. Final shot does twice as much damage. Nice. You know what I could do? You know what would be cool if I had that on a double barrel shotgun? That'd be fucking amazing. Or if I had a two shot on a double barrel shotgun, that would also be amazing. Getting a quad barrel shotgun. Well, technically it wouldn't be a quad barrel, but it would feel like a quad barrel shotgun. Come at me with a fucking melee weapon. Fuck me, it's 84%. What the hell? Okay, that guy was bugged. Radiated combat. Oh my god. You know what? We can put our stealth blade onto that and really fuck people up. Yeah, this fence fucks up your aim. How? Fuck.
You'll run out of bullets at some point.
What the fuck is going on with that? What the hell is this? I'm shooting through people. Isn't that supposed to be open, that? Oh.
Getting tired yet?
The fuck? Why am I shooting through people? It's fucked. Like, you guys can see that. I'm shooting through people. The fuck? Door doesn't even have fucking physics on it. Okay, this place isn't loaded properly. I was going to do this dungeon and take the fusion core out of there, but fuck it, we're moving on. Place is too glitched to fucking function. Even the... Nothing has physics. Like, my bullets don't work unless I use VATS. The fucking...
We're just following the road at this point. Don't think I'm gonna be hitting it.
Go around the side, I guess. Minimize our engagement with ghouls. Well, of course, walking straight through the middle of it because it's flooded. Fuck it. I keep getting sidetracked because I'm following the path, but the path keeps leading me to the fucking river. The fuck is that? That's a bear! Oh yeah. Luckily, I'm a trained killer, so bears aren't too much of a problem. The master lock isn't even working. Because so she's already awake for some reason, I don't know why. Socket. Hopefully it'll reload the physics on these outdoor areas. Nope. Absolutely not. It's weird how it's doing that. Luckily I have the ability to not give a shit about traps and all sorts of stuff, so I can just walk through here. And also, this place is usually like super radiated. I'm still taking quite a lot of rads now. But, yeah, this power armor is definitely helping out. Even, why are the door, none of the doors working in this? Weird. You too? Yeah, of course. Right, fuck it. Oh, that's that. This is that robot park. Robot park. Wow, that ghoul didn't take much damage. Thank you. took a lot of damage though to kill it. Keys, no. Hall. Mask.
Nice.
Powering up. Protectron on duty.
Usually a Deathclaw in there. Glowing. See what, who can win a fight between four Protectrons and a fucking glowing Deathclaw. Fight.
Law abiding citizen, please leave the area.
This Death Guard is having none of it. Belly's the weak spot. How about that?
Law and order has prevailed.
Rest in peace, Fire Marshal and other stuff. Well, at least two of you made it. The nurse and you did a terrible job at healing your teammates. Whatever. I wasn't impressed. I guess I can't hit anything in that. What the hell? You guys saw that. Well, dog does have physics, so. I have to use criticals to actually get my shots to register. That's fucked up. Where the hell did it go? Where's its loot? This is so buggy. Look at that. What the hell am I supposed to do with this game? I'm just shooting through everything. I'm walking through doors that aren't shut, that are already shut, and I'm fucking shooting through stuff. The only way I can get kills is with critical hits. Like, I have to find a bed to save and then reload. Even the critical hits don't want to work. That's not fair. I can't kill anything if I can't fucking, if my bullets pass through them. This game is so buggy. is what happens with a late survival. Oh, great, Rust Devil, that's all we fucking need. Like, I mean, it's inconsistent whether it works or not. Inconsistent. Level up. More luck. Yeah, okay. Good lord, let's quit the game and then load it up. Maybe it'll fix what we're doing. I have my doubts, obviously. Anyway, this settlement that we want is over here. Just over here. Let me just leave my power armor here. And we can start using our thing.
Did the Minutemen send you?
Yes, I'm here to help. What's going on?
There's a group of raiders that won't leave us alone. Stealing our food and supplies, threatening us if we can't give them what they want. We know where they're coming from, but we can't stand up to them ourselves.
Don't worry. I'll take care of those raiders for you.
I hope so. We didn't know what to do.
All right. So where's these raiders? Let's draw a map. Hyde Park. We've got Hyde Park, we've got vaults. Investigate vaults. Okay. Got all these here that we can get whilst we're down here. Cost. Oh my god, that's a shitload of barrels. Now this place is a complete dump. It's just swamp and gunners and death. And of course, since it's a swamp, there's going to be quite a few Mylurks to put up with. Have a minute man up here with a laser musket. What the fuck is that? We got GNR over there, which, you know what, would be a good place to stop off first, because it's there. One, it's there, and two, there is a bobblehead in there that we can get.
Someone there!